To me, the attitude of beauty is, it's a very important message because I feel like it's never one size fits all. There's beauty everywhere and there's beauty in everyone. And that's kind of a message and a conversation that I want to start.